Welcome back to Cover 2's Hawaii Football, Past, Present, and Future. Married to local girl Pele, Seahawks two-time Pro Bowler Michael Bennett has been one of the most active pro athletes in Hawaii in recent memory. Through his Bennett Foundation, Number 72 has donated thousands of dollars and countless hours to the island Keiki, showing a heart the size of his native Texas. Now, recently he explained to our own Rob DeMello, it's no coincidence his meteoric rise in the NFL coincided with his relocation to Hawaii in 2013.
When I'm here, I get a chance to really, you know, open up and be a part of the community. And people, I love that people trust me and I trust the people. So it's really well that it's not a coincidence. It's right. You know, when I came here and I met my trainer, Kevin Chang, and I was getting married and I just felt the vibe. And, you know, I was like, man, I want to work out here every year. And then ever since then, man, my career has been up and up and up.
And even that could be called a severe understatement. Since planting the Bennett flag on Hawaiian soil, Number 72 has collected a Seattle's best 30 and a half sacks, getting much more than a quarterback, signing a three-year, $31.5 million contract extension in December, which will certainly benefit the islands.
Keep Hawaii, my local,
so big.
You know, coming from Texas and being raised in Louisiana, that the struggle is not just on the mainland. There's a struggle here too, and there's so much more. There's so much stuff you can do, and I just feel like when I got here, I really felt at home, you know, more than any place I've ever been. For a place to give you peace of mind and, you know, and peace, it's one of the things that you can't really buy.
Having turned 31 this past November, it begs the question of what's next. Having already been tabbed as an NFL Top 100, a team MVP, Pro Bowl MVP, Super Bowl champ, and self-proclaimed Black Santa, what's under his career milestone, mistletoe?
One thing is that I want to be in Olympics for rugby because I want an Olympic medal. So I guess I'll wait till I'm about to retire. The second thing for me is just being a great influence. You know, growing up, you know, Jim Brown, Muhammad Ali, the impact that they had on the community that they did with, you know, whether it's social issues or the issues going on within the community, and they stood up for everything. And that's my number one thing to do, is to make sure that I leave a legacy of passion and leave a legacy of social change and change in general. You know, football and athletics is just a short part of your time. And what does it matter if I win 25 championships but my daughter doesn't know me? What if I win 3-4 MVPs and I haven't did anything in the community to really change? And I'm not talking about regular things where people come out and they do like small things. I'm talking about sustainability, things like that. Things where people give back and the community keeps giving and it keeps giving back. And those are things that I think that keep giving forever, even when you're gone, when you create something that's part of it and it's part of the community that you are. And it keeps growing and my daughter runs it, and then everybody in my family has a part in something that's great. And that's the things that really matter to me.